I say it's I used to work with a guitarist, he's now deceased, so that's a happy note to start on. He was a guitarist for Tom Jones and Elton John and so on, and I did a trio with him about 10 years ago when I first started playing the vibraphone, which was this instrument here. And we did sort of avant-garde classical music, and that inspired me 10 years on to actually form this trio with these two fine musicians, ladies and gentlemen. I think just another round of applause for here on the front, Dominic Ashworth on guitar. And on depping out his show tonight, because at the moment you'll find him every night at Guys and Dolls up in the West End, but having a bit of different fun tonight on reeds, it's Duncan Lamont. But like I say, in theory, this trio shouldn't work. The instruments that we've got, you know, usually you have a double bass to put down the bass line, you have a chord instrument in the middle and a melody instrument on the top. So everything that I've written, I've had to write it as intelligently as possible in order to make it all work. Duncan, what were you on just now? Bass clarinet, weren't you? He's lost, you see, he's got so many instruments around him. But he was on the lovely bass clarinet there, and he was on the alto sax, I hope. Because that's the key. Good. That was the key it was in. But we're going to do introduce the marimba to you now. Another instrument over here that I play, and we're going to do the tenor saxophone. And once again, holding us all together, Dominic on guitar. This is called Desert Nights. Thank you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. This is an exercise in how many instruments can you get in out of three musicians. That was the plan when I first started writing all this. I forgot I had to go on drum kit on that one. I didn't introduce that one. But for those of you who don't know, that's a drum kit. This is all in my head, most of this. The music that should be in an orchestra. But this next one is from another classical suite that is basically a suite of music all about love. And I wrote this suite after breaking up with a long-term relationship. And this is one of the tunes from that suite, and it's simply called Watching Over Me.
Thank you.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. That was Watching Over Me from my classical suite, A Tale of Love. We're going to do one more number before the break. I have got some CDs for sale. Is that allowed to do a plug for that? Some CDs. We've got everything that we're playing tonight, apart from the very first tune, is on one of the albums over there. But ladies and gentlemen, we're going to do one more number. I'm going to go on to the timpani again, and I do have to tune them. Because timpanis need tuning. I was doing a classical gig last night on timpani, and I had the choir in my right ear, and I had the brass in my left ear, and the brass were playing slightly sharp, and the choir were singing slightly flat. And I had to find a note somewhere in the middle and keep changing it as I was doing the different things. And you can do that on timpani, because you change each note to each note through the scale. So I'm just going to tune this up, and that will be our last number before the break. Thank you. You've been a lovely audience. Please, a round of applause for Dominic and Duncan.
Thank you. Thank you.